Welcome back to Big Bread and Saipan. I'm back with another video. I hope my phone doesn't fall down. But by the way, you guys, this is what the lessons I learned how to clean your nose. Literally, if you're like sneezing or flu, so just grab a towel or cloth that you can put it under your lap. So this is, and then after that, you guys wanna take is maybe water. Any water is fine. Drinking water thing. Then you guys wanna do is you wanna use a syringe. Any syringe is fine. Anything that can bring the water inside, just like that, just put water inside. So for example, if your nose over here is having the thing, so which or here, you want to just, first of all, let's try both sides. So just put it like this, then don't breathe, okay? Just try to put it inside. It cleans your nose from the inside. Let's go ahead and try to put more water again. Like that. Look. And let's put it in the other side because this side is mostly my running nose. You guys can see that my nose is it's all white. It's like clear. You cannot see. It means it's clean inside. I usually do this every day just to feel if there's something inside. Like you wanna clean your nose. Do not put any soap into your water because you do not wanna get into an accident. So you guys just repeat this how many times if you guys want your nose clean. I know I found out there's hair in my nose, but that's how I clean it. I usually use wax and do it that. So let's do it. Just repeat it twice again. Just don't try to breathe because you know you don't want to choke or anything. Like you don't want to swallow the water. So let's go ahead and repeat the same process. So this is the last one. And the other side. Just keep repeating it until your nose is clean. So that's how, but it's gonna be painful when you're putting the water. So guys, please like, subscribe, and share. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye and adios. Time.